Yesterday I explained this problem. I don't know how much I completed. So you remember the first point. This is the first item in the stock and debtors account, stock account of the branch. In the branch stock account, first item is the goods sent to branch. Okay, cash sale, branch stock account, credit side, first item. Credit sale, branch stock account, credit side, debtors account, debit side. Okay, goods returned by customer, goods returned by customer, stock account, debit side, debtors account, credit side. Cash received from customer, debtors account, credit side. Discount allowed, debtors account, credit side, expense account, debit side. Expense account, debit side. Okay. Then cash remitted to branch for expense. Expense account, debit side, you write these three items. These three items comes on expense account, debit side. Then defective goods comes on stock account, credit side, branch stock account, credit side. Then goods returned by branch to head office. Goods returned by branch to head office comes on the stock account, credit side. Okay, closing stock, branch stock account, credit side. Then prepare the account. Okay, all items are simple items and loading is 25 on cost. On cost means cost is 100, loading is 25, IP is 125. Okay, you see the solution.
Sir, problem three.
Yes.
This problem is solved.
This problem completed, huh?
32 problem is come.
32 number. Okay, I'll see that. 32. I'll see. 32 number. Thirty-one is also completed.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
32 number. Okay, you see 32 number problem. 32 number problem. I explained this. Me explanation ke liye hai ye problem.
No, sir.
No. Then you see here. Method applicable is stock and debtor system. Okay. Then opening stock. The opening stock comes on the stock account debit side. Debtors opening comes on debtors account debit side. Goods sent to branch at invoice price is there. Okay, so this amount, this is the cost. This is the cost. You have to add loading. 34,000 is the cost. 34,000 is the cost. On this, you calculate loading. Loading is 50%. Loading is 50% on cost. Okay, cost is there. You see the wording. Cost is there. So 50% of this is 17,000. 50% of 34,000 is 17,000. Okay. 17,000. 17,000 plus 34,000 is equal to 51,000. 51,000. You write in the account 51,000. This is the point you remember. If the cost is given in the problem, if the cost value is given in the problem, you convert the cost value into invoice price. This is the second item in the branch account, branch stock. Cash sale, credit side, first item. Credit sale is stock account, credit side. Collection from debtors account, credit side. Goods returned by debtors means sales return. Stock account, branch stock account, debit side. Debtors account, credit side. Stock account, debit side. You remember this. Return, goods returned by branch to head office. Stock account, branch stock account, credit side. Shortage, branch stock account, credit side. Then discount allowed to customer. Debtors account, credit side. Under the head, branch expense, you write. And bad debt. This is also branch debtors account, credit side, under the head expense. These two items you write under the head branch expense, credit side. Okay, I'll show it. These two items comes in the debtors account, credit side. Discount and bad debt, debtors account, credit side, but you have to write the heading branch expense account. Okay. Then in the branch expense account, debit side you write. Then cash sent to branch for expense. Expense account, debit side, to cash. This is the point you remember. Okay, now you see the solution. Invoice price is equal to cost price plus loading. Loading is 50. This is on cost. Okay, cost is 100. Therefore, total 150. So, loading is equal to 50 by 150 on invoice. 50 by 150 means one third. This equation you use for removal of loading. Okay, last. Then second equation, loading is equal to 50 by 100 on cost. This equation you use for adding the loading in the cost. In this problem, I use this equation. Remember this. This equation I use to calculate loading. That is 34,000 is the cost. 34,000 is the cost of goods sent to branch into 50 by 100. Into 50 by 100 is equal to 17,000. 17,000 is the loading. This 17,000 is added to 34,000 and recorded in the account. Okay, remember this. The second equation you use only for adding the loading in the cost, whenever cost value is given in the problem. Once again, I'm telling to you people. Okay, so now you draw the branch stock account. In the branch stock account, debit side, 3 or 4 items. Opening stock, goods sent to branch, sales return, surplus. 4 items comes, debit side. Credit side, 5 items, you remember. So out of 4 items, only 2 items are there. One is balance brought down, 9,300. Opening stock is 9,300. Goods sent to branch is 34,000. Remember, in the problem, 34,000 is there. In the problem, 34,000 is there. That 34,000 is cost. 34,000 is the cost. To that cost, 17,000 loading, you add, then 51,000 is the invoice price. Remember this. Then third is sales return. Sales return, you write to branch debtors account. To branch debtors account, 1,200. Okay, next is surplus. If the surplus is given in the problem, you write in the debit side. Or debit side item completed, go to credit side. Buy cash sale, 25,010. Buy debtors, 31,000. Buy debtors means credit sale. Remember this, it is a credit sale. Branch debtors account, you write as branch debtors. Then third is return to head office. Return to head office, 1,500. Next is deficit or shortage. Deficit or shortage, you record as branch adjustment account. It is 450. Then close the account, assert in the balance. 61,500 total. Buy balance carried down is 3,450. Okay. Then next account is branch debtors account. Branch debtors account. In the branch debtors account, you take opening balance. Two balance brought down 6,800. Two branch stock account, 31,000. Credit sale, 31,000. Then credit side, buy cash, 30,400. You see this one. Branch expense account is the heading. Branch expense account is the heading. Under that you write expenses. Discount is 200. Bad debt is 150. Total 350. Like this you write. Okay. Then next is sales return. Sales return is recorded as branch stock account. Branch stock account. 1,200. Okay. Then you close the account, assert in the balance. Balance is 5,850. Debtors balance. Closing balance is 5,850. Clear. Then third account, expense account. In the expense account, debit side two items. One is debtors, another is cash. இல் ஒட்டை இரண்டு ஐட்டம் நினைப்பிட்டு ஒரு ஒன்று டெட்டர்ஸ் அக்கௌண்டா இன்னொன்று கேஷ் அக்கௌண்டா டெட்டர்ஸ் அக்கௌண்ட் கிழகடே டெட்டர்ஸ் சம்பந்தப்பட்டது எக்ஸ்பென்ஸ் வருது கேஷ் கிழகடே கேஷ் எக்ஸ்பென்ஸ் வருது ஸோ பிரான்ச் டெட்டர்ஸ் அக்கௌண்ட் 350 டோட்டல் இஸ் தேர் ஆல்ரெடி ரெக்கார்டட் தட் இஸ் டிஸ்கவுண்ட் 200 பேட் டேட் 150 டோட்டல் 350 தென் செகண்ட் இஸ் டூ கேஷ் அண்டர் டூ கேஷ் Salary 3,900, rent 1,500. Rent 1,500, totally 5,400. You take the total, then total goes to branch adjustment account. Branch adjustment account 5,750. Okay. Then come to the branch adjustment account. In the branch adjustment account, credit side you take loading on opening stock, goods sent to branch, surplus. Three items on credit side. One is loading on opening stock. Second is loading on goods sent to branch. Third is loading on surplus. Surplus is not in the problem. So first loading is opening stock, 3,100. One third you calculate, 9,300 into 1/3. Second, goods sent to branch, 51,000 into 1/3. 51,000 into 1/3. Is the new kursi there in ka? Tita, yes, kursi rasta varvek, mat bare answer varo nila. These are the two items. Come to the debit side. To stock reserve means loading on closing stock. 1,180, one third, 1/3. Then two goods sent to branch, return to head office, loading on return to head office 500, one third. Then two branch stock account means it is loading on deficit, 150. Close the account, 20,100 total to gross profit is 18,750. 250. 18,270. It is the right answer. Okay, you take to the next part. Buy gross profit 18,270. First, you take the expense. Two branch expense 5,750. First point. Then second is two branch stock account 300. Out of 450 deficit or shortage, 450 rupees the deficit or shortage. Out of that, out of that 150 is recorded in loading, 300 is recorded in P&L. Remember this. Loading is recorded in stock account and remaining amount is recorded in P&L. This is the point you remember. Then you take the total and assert in the net profit. 18,270 total to net profit is 12,220. 12,220. This is the net profit. And you see the example number. Next example is example number 33. This example you solve. Same amounts are there. 32 number and 33 number examples are same. Only one thing is different. That is, this debtor's opening balance and next is branch stock account closing balance. Here is the surplus. This surplus you record on the branch stock account credit side. Branch stock account credit side. Sorry, debit side. Branch stock account debit side you write surplus. That is to branch adjustment account. What the error amount changes out. Only two items are changed and everything is same. So you solve this problem. You solve this problem. Surplus is there, you record on the credit side, sorry, debit side of the branch account. Okay. I solved the problem. I'll show this solution. Yari gotta ola norko tore bidisi nana adrana hirudula. Net profit is 13,767. This is the solution. I solved this, but same is there. So you try and solve it. Next example number 34. This is the example number 34. In this example number 34, you see branch is at Bagalkot, invoice goods at cost plus 50%. This is very important. Cost plus 50%, you see this. Okay. Cost is 100, loading is 50, invoice price is 150. Method applicable, you have to check. Method applicable is stock and debtor system. Okay. Then first is stock on 1/4/2010. Invoice price is there. This is the first item in the branch stock account. Debtors opening, debtors account, opening balance. Goods sent to branch. This is the second item in the branch account, branch stock account. Branch stock account, second item. Cash sale, branch stock account, credit side. Credit sale, branch stock account, credit side, debtors account, debit side. Cash received from debtors. Debtors account credit side. Discount allowed debtors account credit side under the head expense. And in the expense account, debit side under the head debtors. Goods returned from debtors. This is sales return. Stock account debit side, branch stock account debit side, then debtors account credit side. Goods returned by branch to head office. Branch stock account credit side. Then cash sent to branch for expense. These three comes under branch expense account debit side. Branch expense account debit side to cash. Then deficit of goods, branch stock account credit side. Closing stock, branch stock account, credit side. Okay, these are the simple items. You remember the items under each account one by one. One by one, you remember the items under the each account and then you enter. It is very simple. Okay, this is same as branch account, first method, but that branch account is split into four accounts. Remember this. Now you see the solution. Invoice price is equal to cost price plus loading. Loading is 50. Cost is 100. Total 150. So loading is equal to 50 divided by 150 on invoice price. Another equation, loading is equal to 50 by 100 on cost price. Okay. So first equation is important to remove the loading. Second equation is important to add loading in the cost. So you draw the account, branch stock account. Two balance brought down, 24,000 is there. Two goods sent to branch, 1,20,000. Then branch debtors account. Branch debtors account means sales return, 4,000. Three items completed. Come to the credit side. Cash sale, 42,800. Credit sale, 68,000. Recorded as debtors account. Goods sent to branch. Return to head office is 6,000. And deficit is there, branch adjustment account, 1,200. Close the account and ascertain the balance. 1,48,000 total, balance carried down is 30,000. Okay. You see, the loading removal. ಯಥಾದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ತೆಗಿಬೇಕನ್ನು ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೋರಿ. ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್, ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ದೆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟು ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್. ದೆನ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ನೆನ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಈ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಡಿ. ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಎತ್ತರ ಮೇಲೆ ತೆಗಿಬೇಕು. ಡೆಬಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಮೂರು ಇರ್ತಾವ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಬರುತ್ತಿಲ್ಲಿ? ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಯಾವುದು? ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್. ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ, ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್, ದಿ ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಸರಿಯೇ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೋ. ಟೀಟ ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದ್ರ ಡೆಪಿಸಿಟ್ ಇರೋಲ್ಲ, ಡೆಪಿಸಿಟ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸರ್ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇರೋಲ್ಲ. ಟೀಟಾ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು? ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ನೇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್. ಇನ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ರಿಮೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್. ರಿಮೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್. Then come to the next part, debtors account. In the debtors account, two balance brought down 12,000. Two credit sale. Credit sale means branch stock account. 68,000. Credit sale 68,000. Then come to the credit side, buy cash 58,400. By branch expense, under that you write discount 1600. Okay, then branch stock account. Branch stock account means sales return 4,000. Then you close the account and ascertain the balance. Total 80,000. Buy balance carried down 16,000. Buy balance carried down 16,000. Okay. Then come to the next point. Branch expense account. Branch expense account. In the branch expense account, to branch debtors 1600. Under that discount is there. To cash, salary and rent are there. Sundry expenses 1200. Totally 13,200. Okay, you take the total. Total is 14,800. 14,800 goes to branch adjustment account. This amount goes to branch adjustment account. Next, you draw branch adjustment account and take the loading as already told. Debit side 3 loading, credit side 3 loading. Buy stock reserve 8,000. One third. Buy goods sent to branch 48,000. Surplus is not in the problem. Come to the debit side. To stock reserve 10,000. 30,000 into 1/3. To goods sent to branch 2,000 on return. To branch stock account, loading on deficit, loading on deficit. Close the account, take the GP. Gross profit is 35,600. Buy GP 35,600. Okay. Branch expense total is 14,800. Branch stock is 800. Once again, I'll show you. These two total must be equal to deficit. ಅವು ಎರಡು ಟೋಟಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡೆಫಿಸಿಟ್ ಸರಿಯಾಗಬೇಕು. ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ದಿ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಶೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಶೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡೆಫಿಸಿಟ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್. 800 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 12, 800 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 400 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1200. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ದಿ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ಅಸರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್. Net profit is 20,000. This is 34 number problem. Okay. And